So, let me get this straight.
Let me see here.
You don't have a clue where I can find Ryu Hayabusa?
No one knows where a ninja goes. If he isn't at the Hayabusa village, he could be halfway around the world. Sonya, was it? Do you have business with Ryu?
I do.
And what might that be?
All I'll say is that it concerns the Archfiend.
Oh, the Archfiend.
Expected more, you Hayabusa.
Ha! Oh, why, if it isn't Ryu.
They were minions of the Black Spider Clan.
Indeed, they were. We haven't heard from them in a while.
Who was the woman?
You don't know her? Neither do I. You couldn't save her? She was looking for you. She said it was about the Archfiend.
The Archfiend.
You, Hayabusa. She's just a tool of the CIA. You bought it this time.
Ryu. finally found you.
So, what does the CIA want with me?
We have a serious problem. The fiends are trying to resurrect the Archfiend. We can't let that happen.
I see the agency's broadened its horizons.
Ryu, they're heading for the Hayabusa village. They're after the demon statue. Your clan is in danger.
Genshin. Why am I not surprised?
How the vaunted Dragon Ninja bloodline has withered, Joe Hayabusa.
Your embrace of the evil way has consumed you.
Evil? The ninja way knows neither good nor evil.
Corruption of the soul is a fate that befalls the weak.
Enough talk. The ties that bind our clans are severed tonight. You will bloodstain on my blade, you fool. And thus the sun sets on the Dragon Ninja bloodline. The statue is the talisman of Mount Fuji.
Now the sacred peak erupts.
The gates of the underworld are open.
The fiends are unleashed.
Father!
Oh.
Genshin.
And you must be Jill Hayabusa's little cub. It is said that a dragon ninja would die to protect the demon statue. You seem eager to fulfill your duty. Now, Elizabeth, you must keep your word.
Stop!
Your debt will atone for generations of defeat. The bloodline of the Dragon Ninja ends here.
An exquisite city of stardust. Breathtaking.
But you, my lady,
must be so tired of the view. How's that, my dear? Are you pleased? Excellent. I know you've never thought.
Thank you.
The true world has begun to stir from its prolonged torpor. We have endured imprisonment. A long era of silence. Trapped in eternal slumber.
Alexei.
Yet, even the deepest slumber can be disrupted by a single strike of lightning!
Everywhere.
The Statue of Liberty, that's the source of all this. There's a powerful fiend there. Be careful.
I recognize that stink. The repugnant stench of the dragon lineage.
The final lament of an ancient creature. That's death you smell.
You humans have the lifespan of flies. I have experienced things your feeble minds could never comprehend. The music of the spheres, echoing through the cosmos. You may call me Alexei! One of the four greater fiends, and master of lightning!
Such is the fragility of evil.
Ryu Hayabusa, you will pay for your sin!
fragile, the lot of them. So weak! I cannot stand another minute of this tedium. You will find me a mighty adversary. You will bring before me an opponent worthy of I, Wolf, greater fiend and ruler of storms. Accomplish this, and you shall be made ruler of this land.
Oh! Finally, a worthy adversary has entered my castle. Excellent. He shall be given a most fitting welcome. Most impressive that a puny human like you made it this far is worthy of praise. I have prepared a venue befitting a duel to the death. Not here. Come, we will fight on the sacred battleground of the Colosseum. Closely, this human. Do not be deceived by his delicate appearance. He is a proven warrior. Do you wish his blood spilled? Who do you wish to see destroy him? Wolf, invincible ruler of storms! He shall be given an honorable death! Ugh!
bringing us in!
Careful with that. I don't want to bring her down quite yet.
Trust me.
Someone kill that damn ninja!
Calm yourself, Elizabeth. I will handle this. Young blood, how many times will you stand in our way?
Sonya.
I'm okay.
Impudent apes! Though your hubris has grown in the few short millennia we have been away. Have you forgotten the era when only the mercy of the Archfiend kept your lowly species alive? You ungrateful monkeys. When High Infernal Priest Dagradai resurrects and restores the Archfiend to power, you will learn your true place on this earth. On behalf of his lordship Dagradai, I deliver you an ultimatum. Submit or die.
Ready to fire, sir! Fire!
Repent! You are in the presence of a greater fiend! I am Sidonius, ruler of flame! For the one who first bestowed the precious gift of fire upon you pitiful apes. Was none other than I. Sidonius, ruler of flame.
That wasn't in my history book.
You are ignorant in the ways of the world as an infant in its cradle, ninja. Without my fire, the petty dreams of your species would never have taken flight. Yet your ancestors in the dragon lineage tried to extinguish that flame. Do you not think that foolish?
I don't care.
Then let the fires of hell consume the last descendant of the hated dragon lineage! Thank you.
earth of your kind.
I'm burning! Burning!
priest Dagradai, glorious lord of darkness, I bring before you the demon statue endowed with life and power once again.
Yet, all is not as it should be.
Sire?
Can you not sense it? It is the eve of the arrival of the almighty Archfiend. And all the souls gathered in this place stand ready to be joined as one. Yet, a heretic of the filthy dragon lineage swaggers about, polluting our ritual with his foul stench. Cannot smell it?
An unpardonable lapse, sire.
Fear not, Elizabeth. We have accomplished that which we came here to do. Now, my ruler of blood, purge this loathsome intruder from our midst!
As you command.
You will find no one here. They await the arrival of the almighty Archfiend in the land of his rebirth.
And where might that be?
That is of no concern to you, Dragon Ninja. As it is here that you will die at my hand. I am...
Elizabeth!
Ruler of blood! Queen of the greater fiends!
So, Dragon Ninja, would you like to know where the Archfiend will be reborn? A place that has bound our clan since time immemorial. More precisely, the peak of Mount Fuji.
Mount Fuji?
Indeed. The sacred peak that casts a shadow over your village is also where you shall die.
Ryu!
Sonya, you cannot follow me.
What? Wait.
My path leads through the land of the dead.
Are you going?
I am.
Your father will recover. But his condition remains grave.
I see.
Master Ryu, please, take this.
The Eye of the Dragon.
It was your father's wish that I bring it to you.
This will help. Ayane, stand back.
The true dragon sword.
Muramasa.
I sense the stirring of the Archfiend. It's a calamity, the likes of which I've never seen. But I'll never reach the top with these old legs of mine. So I've been waiting for you. I'm glad you made it. I'd expect nothing less from a dragon ninja. Long ago, your ancestors imprisoned the Archfiend deep within this mountain. Now, that job is up to you. Here, take this. You'll need your strength.
So, you made it.
Genshin.
It erupts. Do you understand what this means?
The Archfiend quickens.
The tantrums of the Archfiend never concerned me. All paths before me are cruel and arduous. Our time has come! Blood shall spill, and you shall die!
Huh?
Yomi Sumera Magwa. Yodum Yomi Yomot Magasaka. Agmayori Sumera Magwa.
You shall kneel before the true might of the greater fiends! Infernal abyss of annihilation! Sumera Magwa, Yodum Yomi Yomot Magasaka, Agmayori Sumera Magwa. Magwa!
The decor here never really suited my tastes. But no matter. With you by my side, we can create an exquisite new world. You shouldn't have been in such a dangerous place. Why, that gives me no choice but to bring you home with me. My Sonya, what a dear little bird you are. Oh, a beautiful canary trapped in a cage.
Stop it.
Oh, yes. That's it, yes. Sing for me. Sing again and again. That maggot, the dragon ninja, is here. You will die!
Ryu, I'm so sorry.
Sonya, stay here and don't move. Understood?
Genshin, go back to hell.
Silent.
have staked my name. I have fought with all of my being. All to forge a future for the Black Spider Clan. I have no regrets. Just as you have pursued a cause greater than yourself, so too have I. Dragon Ninja, take my cursed blade.
Genshin.
Absolutely useless. I gave you the everlasting life of a fiend, yet you threw it away. Undone by your pathetic sentimentality.
Even in death, you could never understand him, Elizabeth.
such fiend, peerless and supreme. My flesh and blood become your sacrifice!
to you?